All right, you guys can see my man has a rough hairline. He's hanging on to it, so we're going to see what we can do with it today. We're going to cut this down. I'm going to show you guys how I apply enhancements to try to make this hairline look nice and full. First thing we're going to do is get it all combed out. I'm going to comb it forward with the growth pattern from the back of the crown. Then we're going to cut it down with a 1.5 all the way closed with our Babyliss Snap FX. You guys can see I'm going to follow the growth pattern. I'm going to lift the clipper up in the front so I don't cut it too low. And then we want to make sure that we get the front nice and consistent. So we're just going to follow the growth pattern. You guys see it's basically laying the hair down, cutting off anything that's left behind, and making it nice and smooth. Now I'm gonna apply some holding spray. I just wanna brush everything down, let that dry all the way so I can come in and get a nice sharp hairline. Now I'm coming in using my Babyliss Snap FX trimmer, guys. This has the DLC 2.0 blade. And I'm just gonna start to establish a solid hairline. You guys can see, obviously we have some light spots. So I'm gonna take off as little as possible, but get a nice sharp hairline before we come in and apply the enhancements. Now we're going to start off by applying a base of Toon 45 No Drip. This is the Onyx Black, and this is a skin stain more so than a hair dye. So I'm basically going to dye the skin underneath. Sometimes to me, the No Drip by itself looks a little bit fake, especially on the lighter skin, especially on skin like mine. But we're just going to use this as a base to stain the skin. Then we're going to come in and apply fibers on top of that to give it a little more depth. And guys, this is my enhancement card. You see it has a nice straight edge to help you apply the enhancements nice and clean. And you guys can grab one on shankushair.com. So you guys can see we have a nice base coat underneath. Basically, that's why I call it a base coat. If you look in the middle where we can see through his hairline, it does look a little bit kind of see-through, not quite like hair. We can tell it's not hair. So these are black hair fibers. I'm just gonna dust those in on top. And you guys will see, especially in the middle, it's just gonna kind of cover those spots and make it look a lot more natural. Obviously, these are hair fibers, so it's just gonna look like real hair. And then we'll come in and line it up again and get his hairline all the way back together. Now, because I didn't use the enhancement card to spray the fibers, they are on his forehead. So now I'm going to come through and I'm going to fine tune the hairline. I'm going to scoot those fibers back to the line and make sure we have a nice hairline, consistent, straight across, super sharp. And then we can do some razor work and get this thing all the way together. All right, guys, now I'm coming in with the Toon 45 triple cartridge razor. Guys, it is fully exposed. You can see how much the blade is sticking out. These are Astra razor blades. Guys, honestly, my preference in razor blades, I can really use any of them. I haven't found anything that is just exceptional, but the Astros do just fine. So we're just gonna stretch the skin, pull the blade to the line that we've already established, and that is gonna get that line super nice and crispy. It's also gonna take off anything else that's left behind on his forehead. So we'll just continue to work our way across to the other side, do the other vertical bar, and then we'll have a nice sharp hairline. You guys can check out the end result. All right, there is the before. You guys can see my man needed some drastic help. And I know I'm gonna get some comments saying it's time to cut it off, but we're gonna hold on to it as long as he wants to. And there's the after, guys. I think we absolutely got him together. That is Tune 45 no drip with hair fibers on top, some razor work. I just wanted to show you guys how to build those enhancements on top of each other to help a client with a receding hairline and some light patches, and just give them that confidence of having a nice sharp hairline. So anyway, guys, if you liked the video, do me a favor, smash that thumbs up. Make sure you guys are subscribed and turn on your bell notifications. Leave me a comment, let me know what you think of these enhancements, and I will catch you guys next time.